It's Thursday, July 26th, 2012, and that means in about a month and a half, it'll be September, and this nice hot summer weather will be gone. See, get next week will become August, and that'll be September. About 2 weeks, first 2 weeks of September. That's when the nice weather starts to cool down. You won't see this kind of weather until about June next year. Man, 2012. This year's going by so fast.